I was 15 years old, not a thing in my name. Spent a lot of days in the rain, drinking hella liquor, trying to bathe in the pain. Popping all these pills, doing damage to my brain. Out here doing dirt, I know that my soul stained. But I ain't give a fuck, nobody cared no way. Seemed like my dad used to beat me every time I looked his way. And I swear I used to hate him, don't wanna look him in his face. My childhood was brazy, I barely caught a break. It was a few times I got treated like a mistake. I can still remember the day that I ran away. My mama never came to look for me, girl, put me in my place. They left me to the wolves, I was living like a stray. Out here on my own, trying to put food on my plate. I was going to sleep like I ain't eat no food today. Man, what the fuck is life? I hope I make it through the day. I used to pray to God a few times, lost faith. I was begging for a blessing, tears running down my face. Pop up at the homie house, hope his mama let me stay. Cause if she don't, it's back to sleeping in the apartment building hallways. It ain't always been sweet, this pain run deep. I was out here in the mud, I got stains on my feet. That's why I pray to God over my food when I eat. He can take it all away, I know this shit ain't guaranteed. I still beg and plead, tell him that I need a blessing. Somewhere along the way, I think I went the wrong direction. Life kinda hard and right now I'm really stressing. It's so much on the line and my mind's being tested. Wanna get rid of the pain and let go of this aggression. But when I call on God, I always gotta leave a message. Why I get ignored every time my life get hectic? I know I'm not a kid, but I'm really feeling neglected. Lord, I got a million questions, even though I'm not supposed to. Like, why the fuck my daughter gotta go through what she go through? Reality check cashed in, what do I owe you? I'm begging for some mercy in my life and my soul too. It was so true when they said life wasn't easy. I get in my feelings and feel like nobody needs me. Believe me, when I say I'm hurt, I really mean it. I'm sick of trying to please motherfuckers for no reason. Ain't got too much to say, so to myself it's where I'll keep it. Or put it in my music when I just want to release it. Tell me why the fuck I'm alone when I fight these demons. Can't call nothing my own, I'm tired of feeling like I'm leeching. I wander through the skies, hear my cries when I'm weeping. Been thinking about some things in them dreams I ain't reaching. And it seems like I'm speeding on the highway to hell. And if they catch me right now, I'm on my way to jail. I really try my hardest for me to stay out the cell. Now I'm looking at my daughters and I'm feeling like I failed. Will I make it out this life? It's way too hard to tell. I just wanna win, man, I'm sick of taking L's. I done did it all, crack weed, dope sales. Now I'm dropping all these hits, music flying off the shelves. Fans in my inbox telling me I helped them put my life in this music. And they say they really felt it. How the hell I ain't rich with my whole family wealthy? Fighting with myself and this shit is not healthy. What I gotta do for somebody to come and help me? Wanna ask my mama why she ain't ever tell me. Shit was this hard, put my life in these bars. This is really from the heart, you can see all these scars. I feel like a drain battery, I need to recharge. Really going through some things I can't fit in these bars. Have a panic attack, I'm starting to breathe hard. Giving up on my dreams of taking the team far. Staring at the sky, getting lost in these stars. Smoking butts in public, motherfucker, we charge. Yeah, I got too much to lose, I already know. But these demons really fucking with my head, though. I ain't got a fucking thing, yeah, I'm dead broke. So I just keep my head low, like my neck broke. People telling me to pray and just to let it go. But praying don't always work, I'm just saying no. Why would I fall down on my knees? I need to stand strong. And these 10 toes is the only thing I stand on. And myself is the only one I depend on. Niggas fake it, ain't nobody in my friend zone. Man, I swear that I just wanna see my kids grown. And let them know that they everything that I live for. A couple people kept it real and I love them for that. But if you walked out of my life, it ain't no coming back. And if I say it, then I mean it, it's nothing but facts. This life a gamble, I'm trying to stay away from the craps. I feel the pressure, I'm walking with this weight on my back. Constantly fighting with the devil, I'm under attack. I'm in this corner thinking hard, feeling like I'm trapped. If I'm feeling sorry for myself, I need to shake back. Right now I'm down on my luck and I really hate that. Shit, I'm full of revenge and I want some payback. Finding happiness like a needle in a haystack. I know this bed that I'm laying in, now I made that. And I can't even be mad when it go wrong. Just get on my shit and remember that life goes on. And keep a gangster on my mama, I'ma never fold. And even if my legs broke, I'm still 10 toes, nigga, just...